Thursday, a special start time of 12 noon Eastern. It is WWE Super Showdown, streaming live on the WWE Network. And these two men, the New Day, Kofi and Big E, will defend the tag team titles against Miz and Morrison.
The New Day cannot look past tonight. Such a rich, long, storied history between both of these teams. At times, greatest rivals. But tonight, the New Day and Usos will have to work together to destroy a common foe.
Pancakes for everyone.
Such a massive litany of unforgettable moments and matches between both of these teams. Such a healthy respect for one another.
You see what I'm saying, dog? Come on, man. They love y'all. We got the two most dominant tag teams here on SmackDown. We got the Usos in the ring along with all four of the New Day. We just hope you kept them titles warm for us.
Ha, ha, ha. Wow.
But I mean, the Usos. I'm talking about the Usos. One of the greatest tag teams of all time.
That's right. Future Hall of Famers. No doubt.
Stop. Stop it. No. You're going to get these compliments. You're going to get these compliments. I'm talking high flying, super kick throwing, haka dancing,
and most importantly, six-time WWE Tag Team Champions. That's the Usos, baby.
Wait, so sorry, I didn't hear what he said. Can I hear that one more time?
One more time? I said six-time WWE Tag Team Champions. The Usos, put them together for the Usos.
Incredible. It's also one less tag team title reign than your boys, which makes us better than you.
Morrison, that Super Showdown news, we can do this one more again. What's up?
Awesome!
Big F. Oh, yeah, because here come the top contenders for the SmackDown Tag Team titles. A decade ago, they were the tag team of the year in WWE. Miz and Morrison.
Show back up on SmackDown. It's the